So what we have here, in two simple words, is Fort Knox.
Captain.
Tom, translate.
Fort Knox, the largest repository of gold bullion in Earth's history. Over 50 metric tons, worth over $9 trillion.
Keep going.
Well, when the New World economy took shape in the late 22nd century and money went the way of the dinosaur, Fort Knox was turned into a museum.
And no one ever managed to break into that facility, right?
Well, a couple of Ferengi tried about 10 years ago, but other than that, it's considered impenetrable.
Are you planning a heist?
As a matter of fact, except we're not chasing gold, we're going to steal a transwarp coil. Think it might come in handy.
If I could equip our engines with even one coil, we could shave about 20 years off this trip.
Do you believe the Borg sphere is damaged enough for us to penetrate its defenses?
Long enough to take what we want and get out in one piece. But we'd have to plan this operation down to the millisecond. There would be no margin for error. As I see it, we plan an intercept course that won't attract their attention, then create a diversion to keep them occupied, so we can send in an away team to obtain the technology.
I'd like to see the data on that sphere. We might be able to recreate parts of it on the holodeck, run a few tactical simulations.
It's all yours.
We need to mask our warp signature. I've got a few Maquis tricks up my sleeve. They're not exactly Starfleet approved, but...
This is no type of protocol. Get started. The sphere is 3 days away by maximum warp. Set a course. Chakotay, I want an outline for our heist by tomorrow morning. We've proven ourselves against the Borg once before, twice before, but we're always the ones under attack. I think it's time to do a little assimilating of our own. Hmm? Dismissed.